Okie dokie. We are
talking adventure.
To me, adventure is about being brave. And you know what? If you're not brave, then you're not going to get the rewards. No risk, no reward.
All it takes is 10 seconds of courage. You know, be in the ring. And anyone that decides to judge you for failure, well, you know what? You're in the ring, honey.
When I hear the word adventure, when it comes to women, it feels like an everyday journey. Like, it feels like you never really know what's coming across. So you just have to be ready for everything at all times. It feels like being a woman on its own is an adventure in itself.
It means putting yourself out of your comfort zone and being a little bit bold.
It's about keeping on our toes and doing something different every weekend.
To me, bravery actually means vulnerability. You know, saying when you're sorry, saying when you don't know, saying when you don't need help, that's true bravery to me.
You cannot be bold for change without being brave.